Exactly. So we heard from a lot of cast crew like Kamala Paul chala easy ga simple ga andar tomo on avtaru so no issues at all ani cheppi. So atlanti simplicity unna oka real character itlanti real character like inspector so ela anpinchindi aa role cheyadam Durga.
Yeah, I think it's very important to really you know be in that space where you are completely human, you know, so that you can feel the emotions and express it. Like if I'm already in a state where I feel, oh, I'm an actor, I'm this, then only Amla Paul will be there in my head, right? And whatever I feel would be what Amla Paul feels. But to feel what Durga feels, then I need to be in her space, like really humble down, whatever space my character is in. So I set my vibe accordingly. That's what I do. So, and like it really helps. See, majority of my scenes were in a police station, and I've played a cop role before, but I never got like it was not like a full length cop role. You know, it was more like executing operations outside and being part of action. But this is like proper. You know, the story happens in a police station. So you see, like you know, there are events that happens in police station. It's like every day people don't come with good news, right? It's like robberies happening, you know, like people, like children are getting kidnapped, and like a lot of distressing events. So enough inspiration, you know, was already there. I just had to be there, involve myself into it. So beginning it was a little mentally exhausting, because me being me, I'm not used to being in such places, right? So I was getting a little emotionally drained. And slowly, when I started becoming, when Durga started taking over, I started getting detached emotionally, but more involved into the work, you know, into finding solution and like finding the case. So it's just very organically.